Don't forget, throughout the game, the concession stand will be open. We got burgers, drinks, snacks, everything for your enjoyment. Made by number 55, Joseph Jackson. Number 20, CJ Hassan, and number 44, Dominic Shepherdin on the tackle. Pass completed at the 35-yard line. It's going to bring up first and 10. Correction on that last tackle was number 21, Antonio Soto. Pass was tipped at the line of scrimmage. Number 13, Nick Mello, and number 32, Rashab. Number 6, Cornelius Floyd on the tackle, but not before the Lions. Number 13, Nick Mello on the tackle. Pass is incomplete. That's going to bring up 4th and 5 for the Lions. Number 44, Dominic Shepherd, stops the Lions short of the first down. Gulliver will take over on downs. Ball is handed off to number 4, Mitch Davis. Scrambles for a gain of 7. Junior Mitch Davis around the edge. There's a flag on the play. Number 9, sophomore Juwan Watson connects on a pass with number 6, junior Cornelius Floyd. Watson, back to Floyd for a Raider touchdown. There is a flag on the play. Number pass is broken up. Watson to Mitch Davis on the little screen pass. That brings him inside the 10. We're under 4 minutes, and the Raiders have. Field goal is up, and it's good by number 3, Grant Kersner. That puts the Raiders on the board. First and 10 for the Lions, starting off at the 20-yard line. There was a fumble on the play recovered by quarterback from the Lions as he crosses the line of scrimmage for a short gain. Number 78, Brandon Edwards, hits the quarterback. That's here. Jerron Watson with a short gain on the option as he decided to keep it. Pass is incomplete and intended for number 7, Alonzo Fanakis. Pass was intended for Mitch Davis, incomplete. Drop behind the line of scrimmage. It's going to bring up fourth down, fourth and 19. Per spring game rules, there'll be no return on the punt. On the screen pass, gain of 9. Tackle made by number 13, Nick Mello, but not before the Lions gain a first down. It's going to be first and 10. Ball's overthrown out of bounds. Going to bring up second and 10 for the Lions. Pass completed to number 6 for the touchdown for the Lions. That's going to put the Lions up 6-3 with 8 minutes and 30 seconds left in the first half. screen. Pass is complete. Number 6 gets in the end zone again. Flag on the play. Pass is incomplete. That'll finally end the two-point conversion play. Pass was intended for number 7, Alfonso Fanakis. Ball dropped. It's going to bring up. Deontay Mullins on the reception. Looks like a gain of about. Watson's pass is picked off by number 10, right in the middle of the field. That's going to give the Lions a 1st and 10 with 7 minutes and 19 seconds, 48 yard line. Right down just behind the line of scrimmage. And it's going to bring up 2nd and 10 for the Lions. Nearly intercepted and knocked down by number 6, Cornelius Floyd. On that 2nd down pass, long pass completed to number 4. It's going to be 1st and 10. Inside handoff to number 8. He takes it around the outside. Touchdown Lions. Go for 2. Number 16, Brandon Schumann on the hit, caused the incompletion. Floyd and Guggenheim out wide on the left. Davis on the carry for a short gain. Mitch Davis on another carry. He's going to be called down. Watson out to Floyd, scrambles around. Looks like it's going to be a short. Mullins on the reception. through one tackle, brought down after a gain of about six on the play. Watson chooses to keep it on the third and one play. And it looks like he has enough for a Raider first. Watson with the incomplete pass intended for. Mitch Davis with the carry, crosses over the 50-yard line, and it looks like he's got enough for a Raider first down. It's going to be first and 10 for the Raiders from inside the 50. Watson drops back, he's hit hard, pass is incomplete. Watson over the middle to Davis on the cutback. He's brought down, but not before he could get another Raider. First down. Pass is complete to Fanakis. Short gain on the play, but there's a flag down. Watson to Mullins, he's forced out of bounds after the long game. He's going to put the ball at about the 16-yard line. Ball was fumbled on the play. Watson's brought down in the backfield. We're going to take a timeout for Gulliver. Watson to Mullins. Mullins tied up at about the 16-yard line. Gulliver goes for the uncontested field goal. Hot burgers. Watson still taking snaps. Mitch Davis around the outside. Gets grabbed from behind. There's a flag on the play. Hand off to Mitch Davis. Breaks a couple tackles. Looks like a gain of about seven on the play. It's going to bring up second and.
Well, just got over it. Hold on.
Complete to Mullins, crosses over the 40-yard line.
No, it's All right.
Mitch Davis on the carry. Pass completed to Cornelius Floyd. Looks like a gain of about seven on the. Handoff to Dominic Shepherd. Carries a couple tacklers with him. Almost to the 20-yard line. Another flag on the play, and then a flag out. Pass was caught by Deontay Mullins, but he was out of bounds. Mitch Davis on the run around the left side for a gain of about a quarter. He goes back to Mullins, and that time the ball's tipped and incomplete. The kick is up and it's good by Juan Pino. Pass is complete over the middle. Tackled by Antonio Sotolongo. After the ball was loose, the Lions maintained possession. Pass dropped over the middle. Cornelius Floyd in on the play. On the screen pass back to the line of scrimmage. Tackled me by number 13. Long pass intended for number 4. Incomplete. Ball was fumbled on the snap. Going to be a loss on the play for the Raiders. Pass is complete to number 10, Christoph Guggenheim. Short gain on. Ball picked off at the 45-yard line. number 10 on the return. He brings it back to the 20. Ball is down to the turf, but recovered by Champagnat for a long last of the play. Quarterback keeper, he doesn't make it quite to the 30-yard line for a gain of about one of them. Third and 21. Ball knocked down by number 13, Nick Mello. Pass complete to Alfonso Fanakis. Ball in the backfield handed to Mitch Davis, and he's brought down well behind the line of scrimmage. And the pass is complete to number 6, Cornelius Floyd. In the end zone, there's a flag on the play at the end. But the touchdown's going to be good. Run around the outside, flags at the end of the play. Number 2 with another run for the Lions, takes it all the way down to the 10-yard line. Quarterback on the keeper, brought down the line of scrimmage. On the screen, pass cuts back inside. Brought down by Cornelius Floyd, or by Deontay Mullins. Looked like he shipped the 3rd and 5 for Champagnat. Pass intended and incomplete for number 4, and the Raiders will take over on downs. CJ Hassan. Thank you. carry by CJ Hassan. Pass is completed for about a gain of a yard. Catch was by number 10. Raiders first and 10. Hassan scrambles, gets the ball off, but it's a little bit short, and it's going to be incomplete. Hassan on the run. Pass completed to TJ Hassan, and he gets upfield for a gain of about 6. Make that. Pass is completed from Anthony Hassan all the way to number 25, Walker Academy. Hand off up the middle to Hassan. CJ Hassan on the run. Taylor Memorial Field. And we hope to see you all in the fall. Have a great weekend. Good night.